Hello, this is JD from JDGamingPR, and welcome back to Destiny Rise of Iron. If I sound sick, it's because I was at a Metallica concert the other night. Anyways, on this particular video, I made a small collab with a fellow YouTuber that goes by the name of Hat in a Box. Hat in a Box is a YouTuber that mainly does Let's Plays and some pretty good voiceover for them, and believe me, he's good. Plus, he's very witty and funny. Well, we've been talking for a bit to do a collab, and here it is with Destiny. Sadly, the first time we recorded, we spent 2 hours of recording, and I never recorded his voice. Those clips are being used as an intro and outro, by the way. After some tweaking with the settings, we got it up and running. So, he decided to help me with the next mission, the Plaguelands, and boy, did I needed his help. At times during the mission and before it, we may have been a bit silly in the process. Sorry. So, without further ado, here's Destiny Rise of Iron with my good buddy, Hat in a Box. I hope that you guys enjoy it. Oh, and I was using another mic just in case, so that's why it sounds different. Yeah.
Now where is... Oh no, I don't have any more... I don't have any more Vanguard extra... experience thing stuff. Thingamajig. Hey, don't kick me. That would be nice if you didn't kick me.
I have ether seeds, if that matters for anything.
Oh, I wasn't pushing you, no. What? No. What?
I see how it is. See ya.
No, don't do it.
Dude, look at this sniper rifle. Very nice. It doesn't have a scope, but... I am the
crucible. It really does look, like, really awesome. If only I could have one like that. Warlocks might be thinkers, but most I know can hold. Last time you went, you know, running around like that, you found some dead ghost. Keep doing it.
Okay.
Eververse. I don't want to know anything about Eververse because somebody around here bought $20 worth of emotes. Do not clap. Do not clap at that.
It's worth it in the end, you know?
Oh, I know it is worth it. For some way. Okay, I did find a dead ghost up there. I don't know if you see it. I don't know, because I already found it.
Oh, there's one right here. Yep.
Okay.
Oh. Wow. Oh, no. Okay. The goal is to get up on these boxes. I don't think you can.
But you see it?
I already got one. It was on these boxes.
Oh, okay. So that was the one that I was talking about. It was on top on a box, and you know, it was on top on a box, had in a box. Ha 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 ha.
I might be dead inside, so you'll never know. No. I found a dead ghost.
Oh, really? Let me go check.
Can we get down here? Oh. Parkour skill. Oh, crap.
I don't think that's how you do parkour, you know?
yeah. Obviously.
Oh, okay, I see. Down there... Alright, let me parkour.
Or, you know, you could just walk over there normally.
Oh, okay. I wanted some flair on my stunts, but, you know, that's flair too, I guess.
Nope.
Flair. No! What? Look at the scenery. Oh, wow. It's so beautiful. I wasn't trying to do anything.
Why can't we go down there?
I don't know.
No, no. Jeez.
That's what you get for buying so many emotes. I'm so poor right now. Okay, so you know, I'll praise City the light. Looks peaceful down there, doesn't it? I don't know why it kind of remind me of Randy Orton, is it? Or don't.
I was aiming for the ship, but
I'm sorry, but what ship? I don't see any ship. Oh,
Oh,
that one's coming.
there's a ship right here for me, but still
Ah, okay.
constantly there.
I have one right on my face right now. It was on my face because I'm gonna climb it. Wow, I just went through it. I'm not gonna push. Of course
I don't
not.
know. I don't know if I trust you.
Oh, all right.
All right.
You can trust me. Don't worry.
This is actually like I'm off the edge right now, and I can see my feet floating.
You just
Oh.
need to go a little bit more back. Just a little bit more.
No.
I almost fell. Why does this look
Oh,
weird?
crap.
What the, oh no!
That's what we deserve.
Yeah.
Are we doing the iron?
That's a good idea. I've been recording all this time.
Oh yeah.
I need evidence. How hat in the box re what's the word? Dang it! Let me think. How hat in the box behaves on in Destiny, yeah.
Okay.
I needed evidence. Do not cut.
See you a second.
All right, so you want to do it? I mean, go to the
Sure.
mission. Yeah, because it's kind of weird.
Oh crap. Can you actually do this?
Do what? Oh, that's a good question.
How high can I go?
How? Tree climber.
Oh crap.
This is the first time that I ever tried to climb a tree, and it's actually fun. I mean, in Destiny. There's a lot of Fallen. There's a lot of Cabal. A lot of Hive. A lot of Vex. A lot of what's the other one? The splice the Spicers Splicers the Spicers, the Splicers.
Taken.
Oh, the Taken too, and we're getting entertained climbing a tree.
Yeah. How
A tree.
far can I go?
Climbing a tree that has been here since the beginning of Destiny. No DLC needed.
Oh my. I can't even see anymore.
Dang it, I cannot climb this tree, stupid.
Do you see where I am right now?
I actually don't see you. What?
I'm like
Oh crap,
at
I
the
see you
top.
now. Okay, can you do that one more time? There you go. Screenshot.
I don't even know where the branch is anymore. Oh crap.
Oh
There's an
man.
invisible wall.
It would have been epic if it had like real physics and just see you crashing into Banshee 44's guns. Crash. I'm sorry, sir.
Excellent.
Let's do this mission.
Yeah. I don't know if to do the intro, my intro, or do, I don't know.
Come
Should I
on.
do it? What? You
Oh.
jumped off!
I was
All
so close.
right, which one is it? The Plaguelands? I think that's the one.
I'm just a follower.
All right, then follow me. Oh, 300 light? All right. 300 light. The Plaguelands. I hope that the mission is not that long because I've been recording a lot of goofy stuff.
You could just save this recording and then start another one.
Yeah, I'm still gonna edit it. Oh crap. Well, too late.
The Iron Lords believed we could contain SIVA by destroying the chamber where it was produced. These fallen must have just started
Are
the
you gonna edit in your
process.
intro then?
We need to get back into the chamber and
Yeah.
cut off the flow of SIVA at the
Oh,
source.
okay.
I think we need to focus on what we know. The Fallen have occupied a military bunker in the Plaguelands. We won't get any reinforcements in that area until the Fallen's artillery is taken out.
The fallen are a symptom. SIVA is the disease.
You know, Every time I see those intros that they keep talking about blah 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 SIVA falling, I don't hear it. I black out. I'm like,
where's the enemy? I was browsing through the inventory stuff.
Oh yeah, I forgot about that.
Until those guns are down, they can't leave the hangar. I need you to shut them down.
I need.
Understood.
Well, this one I can level up, maybe. Oh crap! I still have this weapon. Not anymore. Okay, this one needs some leveling up. Okay. I'm done. Wait. Respect my personal space. If you see another SIVA cluster, let me know.
Actually, I think I played.
There's a dead vandal near you.
Maybe.
Can you give me a scan?
No, I didn't.
It's a dead vandal.
I thought I played this one, but it was a normal mission on the hardest difficulty, so looks very similar.
He's fallen, basically, but armor is enhanced. Weapons have been modified. Cybernetic enhancements.
Most fallen houses have a sect dedicated to this sort of thing. They're called splicers. They're like body hackers, bioengineers.
Hmm.
Oh, it is worse than I feared. The splicers are not only using SIVA to transform this place, they are using its technology to transform themselves.
I don't know what you normally do for, like, your videos. Do you like to include all the story stuff?
Yeah. I'm actually
I'm staying. I was staying silent for you.
No, you can talk now, but every time they say anything about the story, I like to listen, even though I'm not paying attention.
The Fallen have done some remodeling.
Oh,
they're taking the metal for something big. Hope they're not using it to toughen up those gun emplacements.
Boom. Keep clapping. Ooh, keep clapping.
Oh, whoa.
I've never seen the Fallen do anything on this scale before. I'm calling for more reinforcements.
Hello.
Blam! Oh crap, this has the splicers.
Oh, yep.
They will not be prepared for what they'll find.
Well, apparently we gotta go pick stuff up.
Bim! Oh crap, there's some more.
I'm picking up the stuff. I'm doing it.
Nice.
I'm doing it.
Wait, there's somebody behind me, I think. Yes, there is. It was.
Alright, I got this.
I think I shot you instead of shooting the. What are you doing? You're running in circles.
You have to trust me. You have to trust me.
Yeah, it worked. I think I shot you by accident. that was pretty good. Okay. That was pretty good, Aaron.
I will melt him. Ah, darn it.
Wow.
Tuck it.
You know, I'm the star of this video. You've been sure.
Is this a challenge now?
No,
everybody
no
in the comments. Everybody in the comments, count our kills.
No, do not count kills. Last time.
I hope you lose.
I always lose.
I hope you look forward to the end game results. Oh, whoa. Never mind.
Oh, no. You're dead. Man. That kind of sucks.
I did not know you could not melee those guys.
Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm not.
Should I revive?
I'm doing all right.
Nah, you're going to clap at me again.
No.
Oh, crap. I'm going to revive you. Somebody's shooting at me. Bam! Blam! Did you just go?
Dude, look at all this ether. Like, gotta pick it all up.
Wait, who's? Oh, somebody invited me to his party. Sorry, I cannot. Wolf sniper red. Sorry. Once you see the video, he'll understand.
I thought
JD's mine.
This, it's like something wrong, growing. Out of control.
Alright.
We're only
These
friends.
Devil splicers are using SIVA, but they cannot control it. They are like children with a new toy.
Very dark down.
I don't know of any toys that eat Russian industrial complexes.
Ha 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 ha! He made a joke. Ha 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 ha! Oh man, he wants to watch my gameplay, but I can't right now. I'm scared that it will.
It's. Check this out.
Okay, I'm checking.
There might be a secret.
Oh. What's the secret?
Do you see anything on like the edges?
Wait, where are you?
That we can like.
Oh, okay.
Jump over to. Well, no, like.
We went. Oh, okay, because we kind of went in a circle here. No.
Yeah. Well.
There's.
I'm like a master of. Finding stuff.
Oh! Okay, I see. It's not even that high. I jumped higher. Man, my character is a wuss. He died before hitting the floor.
Exactly. It's like Halo.
Oh my god. What the hell?
Oh no.
Those guns were destroyed during the collapse. How did the Fallen... It's not the Fallen.
Maybe it's the Splicer.
But the Fallen are the ones pulling the triggers out here. The Vanguard wants them taken down, we take them down.
Alright, whatever the Vanguard says.
Yep. I'm just a slave. A mindless government worker. Well, look.
Blam! Blam! Bam!
You might want to look to your left.
My left? Oh! Thank you.
Yeah, it's a little bit important that you dodge those guys.
Yeah, I've
got to.
Those are the ones who killed you, right? Is that a. Oh, it's
okay,
a green one.
Just to be clear, I don't like creepy tech that spreads like a virus. It gives people the wrong idea about artificial life forms.
I gotta say, I'm sorry, Wolf Sniper Red, that you cannot watch or join.
Nope.
I'm here with Han in a box. We're only friends.
I got a pistol. I didn't know they added pistols to the game.
Oh, really? Oh, okay, I see.
Yeah.
Those are the sidearms, right?
Yep, not the hand cannon.
Yeah, exactly.
I keep on picking up fallen ether. I don't know what the heck I'm supposed to do with it.
Ether?
Yeah, it's called fallen ether, and it's telling me to pick it up, so I'm just picking everything up.
Really? Weird, I don't get that.
Crap.
Crap, I made it. Stop it!
You know, Call of Duty always taught me never to fire from the hip.
Concentration of SIVA shielding the gun emplacements.
Even SIVA enhanced shields would require an energy source. But be careful. There's something familiar about all this.
Bam! Bam! Bam!
Right. Destroy the familiar generators and then take down Shiro's zombie guns.
Wow, I would love to. Whoa! Okay, this guy packs a wallop. Wow, a red wallop. Bam. Bam. And I had him. It was mine.
I don't even care that I'm being shot right now.
You keep clapping. Wait, it's the ship. Bam.
Oh, okay.
Bam.
Well, I'm just gonna hide in this tower.
No, don't. Help me out here. Help.
I'll get a sniping shot.
Oh, what is that red thing that is following me? Wait, oh, you're in that. Oh, that's a pretty good. What's the word? Something point, vantage point.
Yeah.
There was no
I always played
with
sniper rifles.
Oh, you killed somebody here. Hey, wait!
Oh,
there's something here! There is something here! A fragment!
Okay.
Bam! Dormant SIVA cluster.
And I missed it? I see it now.
Oh, you do?
Yep, got it.
Okay, good.
I also don't know what they do, so. You know, I don't even know what the story is. I'm just playing right now.
Exactly. Just kill everything that moves except me. Or yourself.
Oh, I see how it is.
What the hell? Did you just kill yourself? Dude, I was,
we're gonna
I was
have a terrible
for...
score.
Yeah. Good teamwork. We kill each other. Oh, criminy. Oh, that was pretty good. Okay, that was good. That was Okay, time to get the big gun. Blow! Booyah! Believe it or not, I miss almost every shot.
Oh, I believe it.
Okay, thank you. Thank you for believing in me.
I do.
Jesus Christ.
I believe that you believe.
Okay, I'm not freaking out. Just in case, I'm not freaking out. Just a little bit.
Okay.
What the hell was that?
Oh, what are these? Oh, look at all these drops.
I don't see that many drops, but...
Oh, I got a ton. Alright.
Destroy shield generators. Are those the shield generators?
Oh, this thing.
Okay, destroy it, I think.
That's one.
That's it. Shield is collapsing. You should be clear.
I only destroyed one.
Take them out.
What is happening? Oh, this thing?
Is this thing? No, that's not the thing.
No. It's gonna point us in the right direction eventually.
Let me see. It's not pointing anyway.
is that it?
Yeah, weird. Is that a cluster? Is that a Diva cluster? Is that a... Ah!
Well, didn't we just...
No, that's not it. Wait.
I thought we just destroyed one.
Awaken dead ghost? There's a dead ghost here.
Oh. Well, good thing we explored.
Yeah.
Oh, crap.
You found it? It's right up there. Right there, and most probably you're not gonna see it, but you're gonna see the collect the ghost thing.
Oh, I see it. Got it.
Nice.
I am just going to walk into it until something happens.
Oh crap! Something happened.
Oh.
But... Excuse me. Can you just break?
Wait a minute.
Maybe it's outside. Maybe.
Yeah,
I don't
we're
know.
Probably like. Looking in the completely wrong area. I feel like it would be more obvious.
Yeah. Most probably... no, that's only light. Okay. Wow, if only K6 would help. Okay, how about if I throw a grenade? Well, that didn't work. That's a light.
Maybe we broke it.
Maybe we didn't acknowledge it? Wait, is it...
Maybe. Maybe it broke.
Maybe we did break it. Maybe it's that red thing. No, it's not you. It's not this either. Wow, that was really close.
Yeah, I think it's done, because I destroyed something over here.
Really?
And it didn't count for some reason. Or we're just stupid and we don't know where we're going.
I don't want to agree with you. Please, let me go.
Well, double grenade didn't work. Okay. So, should we restart this, then?
Maybe, but how... How do we? Oh, you mean the whole video? I mean,
yeah,
the whole mission.
The entire mission. Yeah.
Okay.
That's probably our best bet. You know, that was a great experience. Yeah, we might just have to redo it.
Yeah, because there's no other thing. I wanna give up. I wanna give up. We've been through so much. You died, and I recorded it, and it was funny. All right, let's make a fresh start.
Yes.
Hey, it's the Plaguelands. We never played this before.
Oh, what is this mission?
Let's dive into it.
I leave it to you, sir. What is this mission?
Well, this mission is, I don't know, we never played it before.
Oh, I see. You know, I like missions that are like that. See that Splicer Vandal?
Bam! Yeah, the one
that
I killed?
You don't see him anymore. I killed him. You see this one behind us, this dreg? I missed him. However, I followed up with a shot. Oh, okay.
And he gives you...
Yeah, you have to. Banshee 44.
Yeah, I just saved your life.
Thanks for the support.
No problem.
You make a great sidekick.
Yeah! Stay in school.
Even though this is your video.
Yeah, and I'm supposed to be... Bam.
You know, I have this feeling of deja vu. Like, I pushed you off the edge at some point.
I don't remember that, nor I want to remember.
Oh, yeah. it's just a funny feeling I have.
It's like something alive.
It's not that funny for me.
Oh, I do.
I've been here before. But I don't remember what happened when I was here. It was something like... Yeah. Oh! It was something like that.
I'm not reviving you. Oh, never mind.
Yeah. Don't worry, I'll catch up, I think. I hope.
I'm getting the story before you.
No!
Alright, well, spoiler alert. There are guns over there.
No
and
way.
Bad guys.
I don't believe you.
I don't think we're ready for this mission. Oh my god, run! Oh
those
god,
guns
hi.
Were destroyed during the collapse. How did the Fallen... It's not the Fallen.
Wait, I thought we were hiding!
But the Fallen are the ones pulling the triggers out here. The
I'm stealthily approaching.
We take them down.
Oh my god, there's a bench here!
What? Oh, dude.
peace and relaxation.
I love good destruction in the morning.
Yeah. What a beautiful scenery. Right. Wait. Oh, I thought you were.
leap of faith.
Yeah. That was a. Yeah, I wasn't scared.
Dang, that's so much damage.
Bam! Got another one.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Okay.
I'll cover you, it's over here. Wait, this floating one. Got it. Found
it. I'm looking.
Let's try behind me.
Oh, wow, there's a lot of people.
It was right here. You didn't get it?
I see it now. It was hidden there.
Yeah.
See, this is why you have me on board.
Yeah, because I find stuff you're around.
I give you a ton of luck.
It's not like we're not gonna find the weapon, the something engineering stuff.
We didn't make it last time, so... cover me, I'm upgrading stuff, don't worry about it.
Oh, okay, don't worry, take your time. It's not like it.
Yep.
They're trying to... Oh, crap!
I trust you.
No worries. I got this.
Hello. Alright, what did I miss? Let's just kill the enemies first.
Yeah.
And then find out what we need to destroy.
Yeah.
I see them too. I even see them, like, what we were supposed to destroy, but we destroyed it too early.
Yeah.
So don't attack the big...
Yeah, no,
don't attack those yet.
Got it.
Alright, oh, there's one more.
It blew.
Alright, so I'm gonna attack this one behind us first.
Droid? Yes, got
there
it!
There we go.
Shield power levels are dropping.
Alright, now I'm gonna get this one.
I'll let you have the honors. Nope, okay.
Yeah!
That's it. Shield is collapsing. You should be clear.
There we go.
Guns are upstairs. Take them out.
Yeah, and they said that too. They said that last time.
Better. I'd say the splicers were creating a beachhead. Something of this scale could be used against the city.
Need to reload my big weapon. Clack, clack. My sniper rifle. Oh, that's nothing. Super clusters. I'm gonna have to hunt down more super clusters.
Yeah. I'm looking for them too, so.
So
very cinematic.
SIVA undestroyed them.
Oh wow.
Undestroyed?
Oh.
Look for a SIVA node inside those emplacements. Destroy that, and it will break the fallen's hold on the gun.
Damn.
Oh, okay. I'll go left, you go right.
Oh, oh! If you wanna use that. Okay, yeah, you got one.
Oh.
I got the other one. Blam!
Are we aiming for...
What are we doing? Oh. Oh, crap! Wham, bam, thank you, ma'am.
So, I guess... No?
I see an enemy around here, but...
Oh, there's a SIVA, apparently. Oh, I see it. It's down here. Oh, hello. Goodbye.
Nice. Oh,
shit, that one's down.
Oh, I see now.
Race here.
Fallen are sending in
reinforcements.
Oh, never mind.
Bam! Oh, I took a lot of damage.
Bam! Blam! Oh, I missed someone.
Still taking damage.
Got it. Oh, no!
Oh crap. Oh my.
The second one.
Keep it going. Air support is standing by, but they can't do much while those guns are still up.
I think we know.
Alright,
running for the second. YOLO. Wish me luck.
Die quick. I hope you have a quick death.
Oh, we already were in this one.
Oh no! What the hell?
I knew I was the one meant for this mission. It's only me.
Don't worry, save yourself. It's not like I wanted to be saved or anything. Saved you, right? Oh, okay. I see what you did there. That was pretty smart.
Great job.
Okay, I am.
Just hold the area until
dead. Hey, remember that part where I left you for dead?
Don't worry.
Shiro, I'm pretty sure that air support isn't going to get here in time.
Oh.
I'm back.
Oh, no.
BAM! Leave my friend alone!
The friend that left you to die.
Yeah. Oh, crap! Whoa!
Oh, that's a tank. Let's just do like 10,000 damage to it per shot.
Oh, what the heck?
Saladin. It's directing the corruption to resurrect the guns.
Oh, great. Bomb guy. Okay.
Okay, I ran out of those bullets. Come on. What the heck?
Alright, well, it's still dying pretty fast, so.
There you go, there goes the leg!
Oh, it's immune. I wasted my bullet.
What the heck? Oh, crap! Wow, this mission turned out to be a little bit harder than I thought.
Yeah. It got one of its legs.
And I wanted, yeah, and I wanted to play this mission by myself, huh?
Oh, yeah. Super attack. Wait for it. Wait for it.
Got it. Got it.
I gotta wait for it to stand up.
Whoa, there's a big guy here. With a... Stop that!
Hello. Well, oh, I took off all the side.
Oh, crap!
Okay. Hey, buddy.
Wait, the exploding one!
Oh!
Gotcha.
Did you witness me just punch it again?
Oh, you punched him!
Yeah.
It's working.
Okay, its legs are gone. Got one more leg in the back.
Oh, almost dead. Oh. It's almost. What? Ooh, crap!
Please don't die. At least.
I'm trying.
Thank you.
Don't worry, I got this. I got it. Okay. Oh, crap! This is a desperation.
Oh, I'm dying. Alright, I'm moving to the side.
Yeah, I see that. He's turning around. Oh, there's something behind me. Oh, it's the freaking thing. Oh no, it's actually enemy. Oh, crap.
Alright, this ain't hard at all. Oh god. Oh wait, we have these big things.
Got it!
To the rescue.
See you around, Walker.
Centuries passed, and I.
There's a guy behind
nothing.
You.
Oh! I was dancing. That area.
We'll do our best. Try. I need the Guardian to return to the temple.
Nope. If we see a second.
Avoid the mistakes which led us here. He and I must speak.
I may have messed up.
Got it. Oh, he died. Guardian
down. Yeah. That was fun.
Oh, I was going to save you, but yeah.
I don't deserve it.
Oh, I got 71.
Ah, oh, crap. It's probably because I was messing around.
Sure, of course. Don't worry.
Yeah, sure.
I believe you. Precision kill, okay. 20. Let's just not remember the... What was the name of the place? The Prison of Elders. Let's not remember that. That's in the past.
Okay.
We should not do
that. Oh yeah, wasn't that when I beat you?
No. No.
I think it was.
No, I'm pretty sure that was a glitch. Yeah, that was a glitch, a bug, a glitch.
So are you sure this was the last mission? Ooh. I don't think it was the last mission.
This may not make sense to you, but it took your fight to remind me that immortality is not the same as invincibility.
I don't understand.
Me neither.
Same.
When the ghosts first found us, those who were chosen were blessed with power, but not wisdom. The Iron Lords came together in search of a solution to mankind's struggles. Instead, we found Siva. We dreamt of using Siva to build starships, colonies. We would become what the Traveler always believed we could be.
But something happened.
Siva had been lost to time. When Temur tracked it to the Cosmodrome, We thought our quest was finally over. SIVA would be ours for the taking. Rasputin responded. More than 100 Iron Lords entered the Plaguelands. Only 9 reached the replication chamber. But since we were chosen by the Traveler and our cause was just, we were certain the day would be ours. Until SIVA took control. It infected our weapons, our armor. The corruption puppeted us against one another. In the end, Yolder sealed the chamber with the Iron Lords inside, rather than let SIVA escape. The battle was won. Heroes died. And our mistakes stayed here.
But Rasputin survived.
This is not Rasputin. But neither is it something I know how to fight. They are using SIVA in ways we never even imagined.
How would the Fallen have learned more about SIVA than the Iron Lords? Or better yet, where did they learn?
They haven't mastered SIVA yet. This is all still new to them. See Tyra. She studied SIVA's origins. If there's a way to track the Fallen's discoveries, she will know where to look.
Funny how all the questions came from the ghost and not the character.
Yes. You know, I like to imagine my character didn't even know what the heck was going on and was just nodding along.
Yeah.
Alright.
That was pretty good.
It could have been better.
Yes. Not that we had to play the mission a second time.
Yeah.
Well, my loading screen decided to stay here for a little bit longer.
Mine is stuck, so...
Oh, okay. Well, I'm having a blast here.
Oh, exactly.
Blast.
You know, this would probably be a good time to save.
You know what? I think you're right. Yeah.
Yeah. How
can I help? So this was Destiny Rise of Iron. I hope that you guys liked it. I'm sorry that I made the video so long, but I didn't want you guys to miss out on a lot of stuff that we did. Also, I would like to thank Hat in a Box for playing with me. It was super fun. We had a lot of funny moments, and we should definitely play together again very soon. For all of you who are interested in what Hat in a Box does, I'm going to put his channel's link in the description below. Go into his channel, watch a video, comment, say hi, say that I sent you there and how better I am at everything because those are lies. But do watch his videos and check out his work. I really like his voiceovers. He's better than me. Damn it. Anyways, look for me on Google+, Facebook, Twitch, Twitter, and also subscribe to my YouTube channel, all under the same name, JDGamingPR. Share, like, and comment if you like. And as always, thank you so much for watching. This was JD from JDGamingPR. Hat in a Box, I am better than you, and you know it because the stats say otherwise, but I can lie. And I hope that you guys have a good one. All right. Bye-bye now. And how Hat in a Box would say, au revoir, screw it.